Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Tronics S3M wraparound labeler. We recommend doing the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase, 120 volts. Labelers like these are capable of running many different product and container sizes, such as the ones you see here. Today we'll be applying this wrap label to this container at a rate of 2,500 cases per single shift.